This segment is sponsored by Richard Bland College of William & Mary.
Just so you know right up front, the date is Saturday, October 29th. It is right around the corner, and you want to make sure that you're right here at Richard Bland College of William & Mary. I'm with Jamie Camp, and this is the first ever Pecan Festival. Jamie, you've worked really hard putting this together.
I have. It seemed like it's been quite a few months, but we've been working really hard to get this pulled together for the community. It's going to be a great community and family event, and we're very excited for the 29th to arrive.
Let's talk about celebrating the Grove here at Richard Bland College. What does this mean to be able to have this festival?
This festival is going to be in a grove that is over 100 years old. So some of our trees range from a year and a half to 100 years old. So we've got quite a variety. But this is really what Richard Bland is known for. It's known for our grove and for the pecans that are here. So this is going to be the first time we actually get to celebrate it and get people out here and really experience pecan pies, pralines, everything you could imagine pecan, it will be here.
That's right. It's all going to be here. And the really, really cool thing is that the pecan grove is now here too. It's a long time coming, but it needed some TLC.
It did. We've had some damage over the years with hurricanes. We've had to replace over 400 trees in the past 5 years. So it definitely has. When it comes to wind, that's not really the best friend of the pecan trees. So we've had to replace them, but now we're back. We've got every spot filled, so we're just watching and letting those saplings grow at this point.
It's a history worth celebrating, and you're going to do it in about 50 ways from Sunday at this particular event coming up on Saturday the 29th. I'm holding one really cool example in my hand, partly because I want to eat them, and this is just one of those amazing partnerships that comes out of a great thing.
It is. We have a partner in Good Earth Peanuts. The owners are Lindsay and Scott Vincent, and it's a great story behind them. They're actually going to be processing all of our pecans, but Lindsay and his wife Jan actually met here at Richard Bland, so both are alum. They're absolutely the loveliest folks to have a partnership with, and they're super excited as well to be here, and they'll actually be here at the festival, so it'll be a great opportunity for them to meet more of the community as well.
You know, I like to research and do a little bit of, digging to find out. There's going to be food, there's going to be drink here, a neat partnership with Trapezium and with Saucy's.
We do. So Saucy's is going to unveil their food truck for the first time at the festival, and Trapezium has been very generous to make a pecan brew, and they're actually pulled the pecans from our grove, so it's going to be made with our own pecans. So we're very excited, and they're unveiling that at the festival as well.
It's a really amazing way to come to see this beautiful campus, to see this amazing spot, because as we said, there is so much history here. Let's talk about admission. Let's talk about what folks can expect when they do get here.
All right, so when you arrive, you're going to have the opportunity to be wristband. So you can go and purchase your alcoholic beverages, and we're going to have tons of beer and cider and wine, so you can do that. But then there's going to be over 60 vendors. So food, clothing, we've got a wonderful homemade salsa, anything that you could imagine we're going to have. So you're going to be able to spend hours of time just within the grove with the vendors, but we're also going to have a stage kind of packed full of music. We've got 4 bands that are coming, and we also, what I'm super excited for, is we're having a Little Miss and a Tiny Miss pecan pageant. So that's going to be here, and we're also going to have a pecan pie bake-off. So bring your best pies out here, and we'll have some judges and some prizes for that.
And speaking of eating, that sounds like an amazing day. This has helped, the resurrection really of the Grove has helped also resurrect a heritage with a recipe from what I understand too.
It did. We have an old recipe from, it dated back, the recipe dates back to the 60s, but it's one that we've had around. So we're actually going to be giving that recipe out, but we also have it included in a revised cookbook that we've just completed. So we're going to have, it's over 200 pages full of recipes, and each one includes a pecan. So it's, if you have to love a pecan to really want that cookbook.
Well, I think you'd be hard-pressed to not have a love for pecans, right? Jamie, thanks for the preview.
Thank you.
It's going to be great. Make sure that you come out. This is going to be a fantastic festival, a fun day.